I want to attack. Look at him with his spell. Yeah, I say move up. Rat missed. I changed location. I get to go again for some reason. I'm going to defend. I'm not going to run right up to this thing. Defend. Okay. When do the rest of us get to go? Okay, why can only Amethyst go? We need other people to be... They're all on defend. If I hit defend, does that mean we're all defending? Okay, I'm just gonna move to another area. Trazric parries the attack. I changed location. Okay. I have to manually... I'm learning, guys. I'm learning. I'm gonna defend. I have to manually select, okay. So Gribban's gonna defend. I'm guessing this is how we do it. Trazric is going to... You know what? Trazric is going to cast a spell. Fireball. So then we go, okay. Giant Rat hits but does no damage. Trazric casts Fireball. The spell is unsuccessful. Okay, see, we all start off at defend. Storm we can't cast, I guess. Requires too many points? I'm not sure. How about magic arrows on this? And Amethyst will move closer. Actually, move closer. Silk. Is going to defend. And Gribban will move. For some reason he can't move there. Well, he's gonna move there then. Rat missed. Gribban moved. Casting magic arrows. 8 points. The spell is successful. Nice! Every member receives 3 experience points. I like it. Collect the items. After the battle, you collect the items of your opponents. I give it to myself. Those got rations. Rat mutton chop. Saving. That was successful. I don't think any of us even got hurt. Okay. This is like the most peaceful dungeon music I've ever heard. What's going on here? I always do the little peek around the corner. Something is glittering in the drain ahead of you. I guess we're using look. Ooh! Several objects are lying in the filthy drain. 125 gold. An iron ring. A gold brooch. An old ring. And a clock. Can we tell what time it is with the clock? Is that gonna be another special item? Gribbon's hardly carrying anything. It's not necessary to select them like that. That's nice. Awesome. Gold brooch. I think this is a special thing here. Let's try to use the clock. This item now fulfills a special purpose. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, now we know what time it is. Nice. I had a feeling that's what it was. So that's sweet. Saving that. I'm pretty sure if you try to use these things, nothing happens. Yeah. Well, that's great. I like that. Chest. Treasure. Doesn't always show us that, but I guess because we found a sizable amount of treasure. In this case, it would. Nice to know what time it is and stuff, I approve. So now when we wait, we can see everything scroll, just can see the time scroll past. That'd be neat. Let's just complete this section of the map. Okay, still have this one section to, one section of tunnel to go down. No more foes yet. It's funny how the music clips at that section. That part of the song. I always think something's coming for some reason. You hear the music change. We got another rat. Furry rat. Attack! Oh, we got three? Holy crap. I'm gonna have us all defend. It's kind of stupid, but Trasvik is the only one with the hit points to withstand this assault, at least for a little bit. Once it looks like we're winning, I'm gonna, well, maybe bring the others in. So that... yeah. This seemed to work, this magic arrows. Is this how many more times we can cast a spell? I thought that was how many spell points we needed. Magic arrows. Plural. Maybe we'll hit all three of them? Multiple enemies? Because we're choosing a monster group, so we're gonna hit okay. Rat, change location. Hit, no damage. Is that the next one? That one changed location. We're casting the spell. Unsuccessful, damn it. Now we only have one. The rats are changing locations, though. Hitting, doing no damage. I love the combat music. We're casting! Ugh, unsuccessful again! Damn it! Trasvik. Wall of fire. Okay, Trasvik got hit for 3 life points. We missed and missed. We're casting wall of fire. Damn it. Try it again. Missing. One hit point. I'm just gonna call them hit points, guys. I know it's life points. No damage. Casting. Successful. Okay. So it hit one of them. Try it one more time. I know we're gonna be out, but we have a potion. We have a few potions, I think, for spell to get spell points back. So I'll probably use that after the battle. Oh, didn't I already select this? That monster. I've clicked it again instead of okay. Never mind. Hitting one hit point. Doing no damage. No damage. Casting, wish me luck. Successful, 4 points. One down. Okay, we're going to attack. I think he's out. Is he out? We have a beam of fire, we can cast that. Let's do beam of fire here. Missed. Missed. Casting a beam of fire. 2 points. Alright. Alright, so I'm going to move, be a little bold. I'm going to move here. see if I can move Raban, I think that is, there. So he's moving Raban. Moving here. Silk's gonna stay, because this one is at full strength. And Trazric is out of spells. Trazric will just attack this one. Rat missing. Rat missing. Raban moved up. Trazric missed. I moved up. Okay, so now Trazric will attack. Raban will attack. And I will attack. And just so he isn't like a sitting duck for this full strength rat, I'm gonna have Silk change to here. Missing. Missing. I don't know who the rat's attacking, actually. It'd be helpful to know that, but... Raban missed. Trazric missed. And Amethyst missed. Love it. Alright. I don't know if we can use an item during battle. I don't see an option for that. Man, we need these experience points. We can level up these fine warriors. Or at least Gribban, since we have a... We can have him join the Paladins. Having Silk hang out. We're missing. Raban hit with 2 hit points. Nice. Trazric missed the target because Trazric was aiming at something that is no longer there. Yeah, it's the old style way. That's like the Final Fantasy way. Only the original version of the game anyway. If you're fighting something, you know, you're all attacking something, but then you lose your turn because what you were attacking, what your character was queued up to attack, is no longer there. So instead of attacking something else in its place, or getting some kind of an option or a prompt or something like that, you just lose your turn. Stinks. Alright, so... Can I click? I can click directly on here. Okay, that makes it quicker. Alright. Attack. You will move position. You can't move up. Oh. Okay. Never mind. I think we can only move in the first. Well, that's limiting. Okay. Well, then Silk will move up as well. Oh, the rat is backing off. So, of course, Trazric misses because the rat backed off. Losing morale, are you? Oh. You're kidding. Yeah, I can't really chase him. I'm just gonna have everyone defend and pass the turn. See what the rat leaves, then I guess the battle's over. Giant rat fails to flee. Well, It's not like we can chase. Fleet, okay. Okay, everyone got 11 experience. Awesome. 6 gold and 2 rations. Yum yum. Rat dinner. Well, that was awesome. Now I am officially loving this game. Saving. Kicking butt, taking names. As if these rats would have names. So I wonder if we, this rat maybe ran off this way. I wonder if we'd run into it again. Exploring. Just taking a look at these things just in case there might be anything glittering in there. Dead end. We've got a door. So I wonder if you can peek and see monsters. The door falls shut with a loud bang, but the crash is not half as frightening as the high, piercing screams you hear in this tunnel. Oh my. Oh! Lost our torch. Just hear high, piercing screams and stuff. Just the time for a torch to go out, isn't it? Dead end. Let's take a look at the map. Okay, we're heading to something here. The center of the maze, apparently. Oh, whoa, whoa. Before we do anything, I forgot. Potion. So he's got 19 out of 24. This item cannot be used. Let me see. Who is to be healed? He's almost full, right? No one else is hurt. So I guess no matter who uses the potion, you can cast it on anybody. Or have anyone drink the potion, rather. So that's healing. What's this? Let me just look at Trasric here. So he's got 0 out of 36 spell points. Whose spell points should be replaced? Trasric. Okay, he's got 11. I don't want to use them up, nor do I not want him to have enough. What does this do? I don't want to give it to anybody. Wrong thing. Oh, that's poisoning. Okay. Spell points, Trasric again. Okay, I'm not going to use any more. I want to save that last one. Who knows? This doesn't seem to be very easy to, you know, replace these points. To get a hold of these potions, anyway, is what I meant. So, yeah, and since we're stuck in here, I don't know if we can sleep, but he's got spell points 26 out of 36 now. It looks like we can sleep, but I'm not sure if it's a wise idea at this point. Hello, yes, we can see monsters around the corner. Huh. A strange scene is before you. In the room ahead of you, several huge rats have gathered around a bloody altar. Behind the altar is an even larger rat with a crown on its head and a dagger in its claw. A screaming black cat is tied onto the altar. In a piercingly high voice, the King of Rats screams, "First the cats, then the humans!" Then he slowly lowers his dagger. Okay, sacrificing a black cat. That's gotta be bad luck. Yes, we attack. For the life of this black cat. Is that the Rat King back there? Oh, look at him.